many of you began your college careers in unorthodox ways, behind screens, not being in person with your peers and your professors. And yet here you are. You're in person. You're on the verge of officially being conferred with your Howard University degree. It is your strength, your perseverance, your resilience, your steadfast commitment to achieving your goals that defines you and brands you as Howard. You exemplify the bison spirit. You exemplify our truest nature. As you prepare to start the next chapter of your lives, I know that prosperity will follow you every single step of the way.
The windshield is a lot wider than the rearview mirror. Your rear views included many tough moments. All of ours did. But here you are. You made it, Bisons.
It's not a secret that this is the largest graduating class in Howard's 156-year history.
Look forward. The windshield, the destination, is far more important than the rear view. Acknowledge what's behind us, but remember, we have been here before. In the years ahead, know that you're going to have to summon up some courage in the workplace, with your families, and in your communities. You will need to find and use your voice and be brave. So don't get discouraged.
Class of 2024, you embody the true essence of this university, the true essence of a bison. And because of all you've endured, you are uniquely positioned to create some of the change that we need in this world. So once more, congratulations to the class of 24, HU!